The worst advice I ever got from a person is telling me to put this little rabbit to sleep. She's 12 years old, and she has a growth on her face, and that really bothers me. She and Snuggles love each other.